you have pops and snacks and stuff.
So, are any of these like offshore rigs?
No, they're all on ground. The ocean must be about 20, maybe 30 miles that way still. And in the summertime, they will take gather people up to take a tour, and you pay $40 to hop in a tour bus and drive in the secured area to the ocean. Their white front
snow geese, huh?
Based on between their pinkish bill and their forehead, there's a white band. That's how they got their name. And we also saw a fox driving up too.
Arctic?
I do believe, because it was just within, it's probably a mile up here where we saw it.
Was it white though?
No, but we had a white tail, so we tip on the tail so I have to see what that means when I get home.
Big.
Up here. And roadkill if they find it. But there's enough the larger rodents for them.
Are they bigger than a bald eagle?
I bet they're about approximately the same size.